Now!
Pretender, you toy with forces beyond your ken no more.
Whatever you are, I'm not afraid.
Words mortals often hurl at the darkness. Once they were mine, they are always lies. Know me. Know what you have pretended to be. Exalt the Elder One. The will that is Corypheus. You will kneel.
You'll get nothing out of me!
You will resist. You will always resist. It matters not. I am here to anchor. The process of removing it begins. Your fault, Herald. You interrupted a ritual years in the planning, and instead of dying, you stole its purpose. I do not know how you survived, but what marks you as touched, what you flail at rifts, I crafted to assault the very heavens. Beg at the feet of the invisible. I once breached the Fade in the name of another to serve the old gods of the Empire in person. I found only chaos and corruption, dead whispers. For 1,000 years I was confused, no more. I have gathered the will to return under no name but my own, to champion Withered Tevinter and correct this blighted world. Beg that I succeed, for I have seen the throne of the gods, and it was empty. The anchor is permanent. You have spoilt it with your stumbling. So be it. I will begin again. Find another way to give this world the nation and God it requires. And you, I will not suffer even an unknowing rival. You must die.
Your arrogance blinds you. Good to know. If I'm dying, it's not today!